So for some reason, Belmo will be wanting Phoebe and Ray to be starting this match, which is pretty strange. So he will be starting with a Timeless. And if you don't know what a Timeless is, it's a bowling ball, basically. Ooh, starts out with a good strike. Belmo is on the game right now. Ooh, good strike as well. He's getting ready for a shot. Another strike. Good. So here we go with Belmo. Getting ready. Move 4. Earlier I have learned that that is my least favorite thing to leave. So let's see what he's going for. Oh, picks it up. Picks up another strike. Yeah. There's Belmo. Ooh, leaves the 7 pin. There he goes. Okay, gets it. While we were on commercial break, Belmo has made a ball change for some reason. He's getting ready. Oh my god, another strike. And it was a Brooklyn strike. I don't know what the ball change will be, but I don't know if it'll be bad. Oh, clearly it was bad. Here he goes. There he goes. Yeah, he has 4 in a row, though. What is that supposed to mean? I don't know. 5 in a row. Belmo really needs to start striking. Okay, he gets a good strike right there. Oh, messed it up. Gotta pick this one. Expert cover. There he goes. Ooh, I don't know how to pick this one up.
To me, that just went up the nose a little bit, or something. I don't know.
I don't know how he thinks he's gonna pick it up. I don't know. Oh, close though.